And the scary thing was, Raonic was covering the line.
Confidence.
But Federer has managed to hit round the outside of this ball and bend it back onto the line. 5-3.